Ladies and gentlemen, I bring to you another miracle, raised from the dead, an empty shell of a black-eyed pea. Holy shit. I used to go to this restaurant all the fucking time as a kid, and my parents always took me to this place. My grandmother always took me to this place, and then one day it just kind of disappeared. Well, here it is, this empty shell of a restaurant, all that's left of it. Let's take a look.
Inside here. Yeah.
Is there anything in there? Anything we can see at all? Oh, the tables are still there. Wow, it's like an old haunted building. We should shoot a horror movie in this place. Just leave it exactly the way it is. Little ghost town place. Yeah. Bet you didn't know your iPhones could picture the windows. There's the bar. Don't you just love finding abandoned buildings? Yeah. Well, the car's honking at me, kids. It's time to go. Bye-bye. Oh, look at this wonderful little barbecue place. God damn, that was loud.
Shops, la 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 la.
Wonderful what you can find when you're out of town. We're at the Hillsboro Up and Smoke barbecue joint. Funeral's over, but we're having lunch here today. This will be good.
excuse me, sorry.
Yeah, it just brings back bad memories.
So Don clued you into this place?
Yeah, Don brought us home barbecue.
Does he come to Hillsboro often?
They're gonna eat it here.
Yeah. So we want one of the naked potatoes.
One of the what?
The naked
potatoes. Just a plain potato.
She's not eating that.
Do you want barbecue sauce with the beef?
Yeah, on the side.
Mild or spicy?
On the side.
I think we'll try one of these. All I know is my boyfriend bought some home, and it was the best sauce ever. It was like what my dad used to have.
Curiosity, how long has this place been open?
We've been in business for 30 years. We've only been here 2 years.
Oh. What are the other places you were at? If you were...
This is a new location? This is our new location.
Oh.
We've been up and down the interstate. All the road work and stuff, we've been leaving.
All the roads. So, yeah. Are you one of the owners?
No.
No?
I'm the manager.
Oh, you're the manager.
Yes.
Oh.
I've been here for 12 years.
Wow, yes, I bet you got some stories to tell.
I got a bunch of stories.
Oh, I shoot I shoot videos for the internet and all
that.
Oh,
really?
Yeah.
So, okay, y'all want drinks?
There are two sodas, and I'm getting a water.
Water is on the lemonade.
And
she's got a water already?
Okay, she's got a water.
And on the sodas, are we going to do smalls or large?
Two large sodas? Okay, I'm
going to
decide which barbecue sauce
I'm going to
buy a bottle.
Okay, yeah, that's fine.
You want to just charge me for a bottle?
Because you know you're going
to get under. Okay, you just don't know what flavor yet. Okay, wild. All right,
46:30. Yeah. Here you go.
It is a
ladybug.
A little bit of a little bit.
Oh, can I have one?
30.
They're good. They're good lads.
Okay. How much is it?
We're doing a ladybug.
Yeah.
A ladybug's $1.61.
One of those places that has all the weird sodas. Doc soda. I'm gonna guess the Doc soda. Alright, taste test. Is it real or is it crap? It tastes like Dr. Pepper for that's made to kill diabetics. No. You can sit down and eat. We do have the sauce, right?
Yes, we do. We got mild and we got spicy.
I'll take the mild. Cool. Can you pour some for me? When you get back home,
I'm gonna go to the sex pub and listen to some live music.
I may feel inclined to go with you. Might even shoot a video there.
Okay.
Yes. I like the spice.
Oh, beans. Beans. Where's the beans?
Right here.
Yeah, beans. Beans.
Oh, they're delicious.
Okay, so
I want you to try the spicy.
Yummy.
Kevin, one bite of spicy. Try the spicy.
Okay. Okay, I'll try the spicy. Yeah. That's some good spicy sauce. Well, I can't shoot the video and eat at the same time.
If you can't shoot and eat at the same time, just put it down and eat.
Oh, I can eat. I just need somebody to cut it up for me so I can eat while shooting.
I'll chase it for her. You don't eat.
shoot us eating.
Actually, people make videos like this all the time. There's a guy named Jared East who shoots videos like this about taco places.
Hey, yeah. Napsies serve you.
Well, thank you. Thank you. This is for prosperity. Think of all the people that might be coming to Hillsborough that want to stop at this place.
They won't have their mother to cut their meat out.
No, no. I can eat it and shoot the camera as long as it's cut up.
It's time to turn off the camera.
I'm enjoying this. I
want to
film a conversation. Have a little dinner conversation.
Yum, yum, pig's
bum,
even with no pig.
Okay.
There you go.
Yum, yum, yum. That looks yummy.
Where's the regular sauce?
The regular sauce? Regular I don't sauce. Know, but spicy sauce is good.
Gotta have a little left for
John. Beans are really good too. Mm. You know, it says they're pinto beans, but you know what they taste like? They taste like those ranch beans in the black cans with the little yellow lining that you get at local grocery stores for like $1.
They're better than ranch style beans. Much better.
They taste exactly the same as ranch style beans.
They're just good.
Yeah.
No. I have a paper towel.
I really taste them, Miles.
Finding good things to eat.
Gee, you can discuss it enough when it's not, the camera isn't rolling.
I gotta tell you, growing up with a mother who has glucose intolerance, back in the early 2000s, the food was inedible to me, but lately it's gotten pretty good. You know? They've definitely improved their gluten-free food.
Just because I'm such a good cook.
God bless.
You're legally up in smoke without Cheech and Chong.
ranch. When do you go back to work?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow? Well, it was very nice of them to give you the day off.
Yeah.
Tell me, how long have you been working for HEB? It feels like you've been there since I've known you.
I don't want to talk about how you work.
Oh, fine.
Okay, so you ready to go?
Not yet. Looking for my keys.
For the nice meal.
Thank y'all. Have a good day, guys.
Wonder what else our trip has in store. Maybe we'll cruise the out mall, or maybe we'll just go home. We will find out. Yeah, we stopped at several of these places on the way up here to the funeral on the trip. You know, you walk inside them and it's kind of like a museum, so nice to catch a little video of that. So I managed to get the entire Danny My Boy movie edited last night within a few hours. I was up till 4 in the morning in the hotel. Hardly got any sleep. By the time I woke up, it was almost time to leave the room around 11.
It's a sign from God.
Well, your duck's docked. Out of date. Central Services offers their new line of duck designs. Custom fit to meet your family needs. Central Services, give it work, give it pleasure.
Aha! There we are. Okay, everybody, we're at rest stop number 2. Let's check this out.
You, Josh Becker. Oh, what are you afraid of? You're already in a dozen of my films. This is cool.
is covering the words. Oh, sorry about that.
No, I'm thinking of calling this movie The Magical Toilet Museums of the Lone Star State.
Oh, a bunch of these things over here. I tell ya.
We got about 50 miles before we get back to Austin.
Stretch my legs. I think I need a vacation from this vacation.
It's funny. Where did Debbie go?
Restroom.
Oh.
Everybody goes to the bathroom.
Well, that's it for this stop.
Everybody, she stops at every...